Hi, my name is Renee with Reality of Aging, and today's subject is going to be why is the vegan diet unhealthy for us? Okay, now we're going to use common sense and science to figure out the truth here. I get a lot of vegans that do not like me because I'm the evil meat eater. Well, the reality is that science is true. You know, we can't dispute it, we can only follow it. So, breaking down the human body, we have to first understand, say, let's take for instance the vegan diet. Okay, made of all vegetable proteins. And we can take, say, my diet, basically the human diet, mostly made of, say, eggs and chicken, fish, flesh proteins. So you have those two diets, those two different diets. Now we're going to look at the health of each individual. And based on science, which individual would be healthier, the vegan or the person that is eating flesh protein? So I'm going to present to you. Simply put, the human body absorbs protein on a DNA level, meaning the higher you will have a higher absorption of protein if it's closer to our DNA. So obviously we are so far away from any plant life that nothing in the plant world could possibly substitute for a piece of chicken or a piece of fish, simply because our DNA is closer to that. In turn, we absorb more, say for instance, you get an 8-ounce patty of a turkey burger and 8 ounces of broccoli, you're still going to get 1,000 times more protein from the turkey patty. It's as simple as that. So all you vegans out there, I hate to put it to you, but you're on the wrong diet. I mean it's really true. It is not a good diet. You need to eat fish. You need to. It's part of our DNA. So the reason why I say this is, simply put, our bodies go through everyday ravages of just the environment, our food, that it breaks down. Now, the food that we eat, primary would be the proteins we eat, helps us build our bodies back up, our skin, our muscles, our organs. And if that protein isn't in high consumption, then you have less of the building blocks that will make you healthier. Since you can't eat say for instance you eat the same protein another person does, you will still be absorbing less. So I'm asking you to eat more protein from chicken, fish, and eggs, and you will see that you will have a healthier life.